Welcome to the Smoochy Kisses and Big Hugs Read. This is where we do a romantical review. Only use what amuses. Today we're using Will Get Love, The Love Oracle, and The Lover's Path Tarot. First, the bad news. Date. Meet someone new. Dating. Get back out there. Plan. Set a date. You have some really good ideas, don't ya? Next, the fake news. Wish you could put yourself in my shoes to understand how I feel. It must be tough. I feel for you. I understand. Someone is afraid to shoot their shot. They have some great ideas, although they've been used before, kind of recycled. There's nothing original here. But it's a new person. It's a new... conquest. It's a new wish. Next, the real news. The Nine of Cups. There is the wish being fulfilled. If you just put the intention out there, and it's very strong, perhaps it will manifest on the 3D plane. Tell us more. How is this date going to pan out? Love call. Someone expresses love, a message of love, thinking of you and letting you know. There's secret vibes. There's a sense of destiny here. If you've set the date, don't be late. Call ahead and arrange everything to participate. The empathy is real here. Tell us more about that. We shouldn't be influenced by the outside world. Just focus on us too. Well, do you have time to date? To put in the calls necessary? To make the wishes and have the focus? Or is it all just hocus pocus? What is going to be projected into the future timeline? Tell us. The Prince of Arrows. You expect to hit the target, don't ya? Underneath the deck, we have Awakening. This is like Prince Charming rescuing Snow White here. Someone has an idea about who they want to call, and they wish that they could be together with them, especially since it's fall. And now they're thinking of their approach and how they can make it all come together. Well, tell us about this connection, please. Who is this squeeze? heart with a key. Welcoming love, meeting the one. Open your heart. Getting together, perfect, and then some. You expect to win the heart of someone. Then you expect to woo them in a courtship divine. How can you put your influence to good use here? Tell us. This is coming to an end.
Ooh.
I didn't expect that. Wait, did somebody say you're a friend? That's harsh. All right, I'm getting big, huge vibes here. Someone got their hopes up, and now it's a big, huge obstacle, or a no, even. Tell us the outcome. The Ace of Cups. Oh my goodness. I feel like someone is having true love. They want their desire and then some. Let's look at the energy. First, the bad news. They are putting 1,000% on one person. The fake news, wishing, hoping, and praying, perhaps that the distance between them will come to an end. And the real news is their heart's desire is setting them on fire. They feel like this is true love inspired. Underneath the deck, we have the Five of Coins, but it's in reverse. They don't expect to be disappointed. They have their hopes up really high here. My goodness. Well, I feel like we need to do a couple more cards. Let's start backwards. Is this true love? The Prince of Cups in reverse. Well, it's emotionally causing a lot of turmoil. Is it going to come together? The Nine of Wands in reverse. Like the obstacles are melting away. Tell us about all these plans that are so very romantical. We have two aces, the Ace of Swords and the Ace of Wands. The truth is, somebody is so full of desire. It's over the top, really. Let's read it this way. They have a thing for someone. They feel like it's true. They don't want to be postponed. And if they do, it's like not good for you. The Nine of Coins, there's their wish. They expect to get what they want. They're wishing on you. If this reading is resonating for you, whether you're the pursued or the pursuer, it feels like there's so much desire here. a non-stop enthusiasm that feels inspired. It's like, this is what I want. This is what sets me going. This is my world. This nine of coins here is someone who's the ultimate. They deserve more. They deserve better treatment. They deserve everything I have to offer. And I will be really upset if this doesn't happen according to plan. Let's get a Wheel of Fortune to help us further understand. We have the Page of Wands. There's the desire. They want to communicate how much they feel, their passion. This person is very full of the image that they're projecting toward another, and they want it. They need it. They have to have it. We've all kind of been there, haven't we? I certainly hope it works out for them. True love, if it's meant to be, will be, no matter how many plans, wishes, or desires that you have, because y'all deserve some new news. Thank you and namaste.